It's on a corner in Longview, Washington. It's called Kirkpatrick Family Care, open 7 days a week. Locals have been coming here for medical attention for a long, long time. Inside, it's a step back in time. There's a painting of Mount St. Helens before it blew. Old wood paneling is everywhere, and there's a tapestry of an eagle on the wall. Above the coffee pot is a picture of Dr. Neil Kirkpatrick. He opened the place for business in 1949. If that's not the smile of a good doctor, then what is? And that's Dr. Rich Kirkpatrick, Neil's son. He grew up in this building, and now he runs it. And that's his daughter, Christy. She grew up here, too. She used to race her brother on little stools in the hallway.
So we would get on our bellies and just run around and go around the circle. The route was this way.
Christy is studying to be a doctor, too. She'll be a member of the very first graduating class of Washington State University's College of Medicine.
Yeah, I do think it's a calling. You can make a lot more money and have a lot more free time doing something else, you know. But this is who I am, and mm-hmm. I hope my dad, we made him retire when he was 88. So I've got a few years to go to catch up to
before
that.
Before I have to come back and say, Dad.
Yeah.
It's only natural for a young doctor to want to conquer the world, to be a big deal in a big city. But Christy sees herself working between these paneled walls.
This is my home. I know the patients. I love the patients. And practicing with my dad, who has been, without a doubt, my biggest inspiration, my greatest mentor, is really a priceless opportunity that would be tough to pass up. So.
Better hang on.
Christy is training just a quick trip down I-5 from her dad's clinic at Legacy Salmon Creek Hospital in Vancouver. Recently, something amazing happened.
How many kids have you helped deliver, do you think?
It's over 3,000. I would guess somewhere between 3,000 and 5,000.
That's Dr. Doug Whalen. He was there the other day when Christy assisted with delivering her first baby. It was a cesarean delivery.
I was going to just be watching, and then another physician was like, I think you should make the incision. I think you should do this. And I was like, you know, what do you say? Okay.
Christy and Dr. Whalen proceeded to bring a new life into the world.
They pulled the baby out, and it was like, you know, blue and just tiny. And then it starts crying. And you're like, oh my gosh, that's a life, you know? And I get to be a part of this, and then of course I was across from Dr. Whalen, and it was an overwhelming few minutes.
How did she do?
She did awesome. She did awesome.
I came out, took off my gloves, took my scrub hat off, and I literally was just like, you take a deep breath and then up you go, and you just have to go do more. So.
And so the two of them will share that moment forever. A soon-to-be doctor's first delivery, a veteran obstetrician's 5,000th or so. And there's something else they will share. 25 years ago, when Dr. Whalen was a young doctor himself, he delivered this little bundle of joy. Her name was Christy. How could he have known that one day she was destined to stand next to him to witness firsthand the miracle of life?
Well, it's hard to fathom. It's one of these multidimensional things in life where you have connections that show up, and it's just a pleasure when they come along, and when they're good connections, it's wonderful.
Dr. Whalen was so funny. Every time he introduced me to somebody, he'd be like, this is Christy, she's a third year medical student, we go way back.
For somebody, you know, coming back to learn from you, who you brought into the world, that's just gotta be the most wonderful, uplifting experience.
It really wasn't until the delivery that I was like, this is so cool. I'm so blessed.
She helped deliver a baby with the same man who helped deliver her. And one day soon, she'll work in the same paneled hallways where she grew up watching her dad, where he grew up watching his dad. If that's not the smile of a good doctor, then what is?